Jesus is condemned to die.
So this is how I die. I am going to be sentenced like a criminal. I don't understand why everyone is so angry with me. Where are all the people who I have helped and even healed? Everyone here seems to have so much hatred for me. They even want to have me killed. I know I could stop these men if I want to, but who would make up for the sins? I love them so much.
Jesus, I am often fearful of things that I know will cause me pain, even when they're things that I know I must do. I'm sure that at times you were scared and did not want to go through with it. But you did. You had the courage to embrace your death, because through it, you knew you would gain eternal life for all of us. Give me the same courage that you had, so I can embrace the trials and the hard times in my life. Because through them, I know I will find my life.
Do I speak command?